last time.
But not hurting me too much, because that is how you take down. That was so easy. Wow. That was so easy. Onyx just lost out of nowhere. Okay. I see how it is. I see how it is. Bitty Beetle learned Headbutt. Okay. Well.
Hey, you there, newbie. Don't tell me you gotta be Trevor's cart, right? I am, that's amazing. Ha, I knew it, I'm always right. I'm Blue. I heard from my grandpa that two new kids set out from Pallet Town to become trainers. Just like I did once. So I came to check you out. I was thinking you might want some advice on how to beat the gym from an expert trainer like me. But it looks like I showed up too late, huh? Seems you're not too shabby yourself, so I guess you've earned a reward, newbie. You got 5 great balls from Blue. Those will be even better for catching Pokemon than playing old Pokeballs. And hey, that thing you've got there, that's a Pokedex, right? So Gramps finally went and made one. He used to make me just scribble on a map with a pencil about where I encountered Pokemon. You better do a good job helping him out. He may be a Professor Oak to you, and sure, he's an old coot, but he's still my Gramps. Smell you later, newbie. Okay. That's, different. If you guys don't know, this kid, if you haven't beaten the gym, he'll, teleport you to the gym, so it's pretty weird, but he lets him pass through now. Wait, what does he say, though, now? Oh wow, that's a boulder badge. You got it from Brock, didn't you? When you get new gym badges, more items become available to you in the Pokemart. By the way, the Pokemart is that blue building. Pokemarts are in lots of towns, though, so you probably already knew that, huh? Yep. Ooh. Oh, you're a new trainer. I'm a coach trainer. Coach trainers are the ones who stand in various places to train trainers. I'm one of them. We coach trainers are strong, if I do say so myself. If you want to try out your strength, you should definitely battle this. I think I will. You look like someone I would fight. Ooh. Okay, there we go. What is our encounter going to be? Good job, Kareem. Let's see how good you were, but you weren't good. A revive? A potion? Well, value of the Pokemon I just caught. Okay, whatever. Camper Victor. Nidoran male. So, just headbutt him, I guess? Yep. That was easy.
Doesn't like dinner.
Oh no! Didn't mean to run into you. Oh no! Robin. Why is there a new and female?
Good job, Robin. I guess the Robin can be a girl's name. I guess we're catching Rattata. Or Nekita, I'm sorry. Where's the Ekans? I don't need Ekans. You know what, I'll come back over here later. In the next episode, I'll do it again. Alright, bug catcher. Greg. Whoa! I found his name! Wait, what? I got his name right! What? That's so weird. That's actually weird and creepy. You looked like a Greg to me. Oh my gosh. A critical hit? Dang, Toad. You haven't gotten a critical hit yet? Nice. If I had had more Pokemon, I would have won. I would have won. Is what he said. Yeah, whatever. Find escape rope? Okay. Cool. I don't want the gifted Magikarp, it's stupid. Bro, Geodude almost got me, but Jesse and James saved me. Let's just search further in.
You were eavesdropping on us just now, weren't you?
Meow, you were supposed to keep watch.
Wow.
We know there are rare fossils
buried around here somewhere. If you got any, you'd better hand them over to us.
That's right. If anyone is going to profit off those rare fossils, it's going to be us. Wahaha. Okay.
What? I'm waiting for my friends.
Lost Evelyn. Okay. Red double kick you. You're a poison type, actually. What am I doing? Whoa. Fine whip. Oh my. I'm so scared. Another critical hit? Bro, you're insane, Toad. You're insane.
I lost.
Yeah, you did. Jesse.
Ugh, you're pretty fast, kid.
I mean, I guess.
Yikes, quit following us.
Youngster Josh. Yeah, you look like a Josh. Ooh, a Sandshrew. Well, luckily, my fighting type attack move is super effective against it. Or it's the other way around. Sure. That makes complete sense. And now I headbutt you into existence. You're level 12 already, Toad? Gee. Crazy.
You got 3 Pokeballs, okay. Nice.
Pearl. Okay. Whoa.
Meow.
Hey, okay.
Bro, I don't want. Bro, I don't wanna. Get away. Run away. Oh, a Clefairy! Team Rocket Grunt. A Drowsy. Okay. Could be better. Could have been better. I'll give you Headbutt. That does not kill him. That might hurt me. What am I doing? Why did I do that? Oh, Hypnosis.
Okay, I see. Okay, we are not switching in there. Come on, Toad. Toad is already asleep. Wake up!
Wake up, you stupid Eevee.
You're actually smart.
Thank you. Get rid of this drowsy.
So you are good.
Yep, I'd say so.
Actually, what is this?
Potion.
That'd be pretty cool. A Paris? Oh, that would be pretty cool.
A
Aren't those dark colored things fossils? Alright, Mia, go get those fossils. Wait, was that her saying that? I don't know. Again, I think when we're out of Mount Moon, this will be like a short episode. Because we're like at 13 minutes in the video. So. Team Rocket Grunt, Zubat. Well, I'll be honest. I got the perfect thing for you. And it's a headbutt to the face. Boom! That's such a stupid thing I just said. It's a headbutt to the face. No, boy, that really makes me steam. You got $250 from the Team Rocket Grunt. Are you serious? Geodude, I don't care about you. Geodude, I don't care about you. For one, I can't catch you. For two, and three, you're not good. No. Plus your evolution? It's a trade evolution. I don't have anybody to trade with except for random people Pokemon players. Okay. I'll take a double kick, I bet. I guess that works. Let's try Bitty Beetle. He's gotta do something good, right? Wait, what? Cute. Really. Cause to me, it looks like you need some leech seed. We're gonna take a vine whip. No! Boom. Bitty Beetle grew to level 10. Toadette grew to level 11. Interesting. Alright, Nat, Magnemite, double kick. And boom. Is that a critical hit? Nope. Oh no, no, no! Not confusion. No. Do it, do it. Come on, you can do it. Yeah! Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Okay, I'll share. Yeah, you better. I'm taking the Helix Fossil, Omanyte, and not Kabuto. Because Kabuto, I can probably get sometime. I don't know how, though. Got the Helix Fossil. I don't know how you're gonna get, like, Aerodactyl and Kabuto, though. That's my question. Stop right there! Oh, no. Hands off! That fossil belongs to us! How did you even get here ahead of us? We're Team Rocket. I'm Jesse. And I'm Games. And that is Meow. And the two of us are going to take that fossil back.
Okay. If you say so. Just saying.
I'm gonna need to heal. Wow. Okay, I have 7 potions. Okay. I was worried I had nothing. But I have something.
I have something.
Already, we're healing up.
Okay.
Boom. That's 2 potions. That's 2 items already. That's not good.
Good at all.
It's not good at all. Oh, no. Tackle, stop. Stop hitting Toad. Alrighty. The headbutt. And we will give Toad it. I'm gonna say headbutt. On Ekans, so they're both gonna lose. Oh wow, this is not gonna be good. Oh, this is really bad. We're gonna have to target someone. Okay, that's a critical hit. Toad is insane. That's a critical hit. Oh my gosh, how did I know that? It's kind of obvious, actually. What am I thinking? We're gonna go for you. Oh, so we automatically win. Okay. There's only 2 items. That's good. And coughing roses. Well, that was a great episode. We did not let anyone die, like the last episode. So no one died. Looks like Team Rocket's busting up again.
Yep.
So true. But that is the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. This was part 3 of Pokemon Let's Go Eevee Nuzlocke. And I hope you guys enjoy this series. I will see you guys in part 4, the next episode. Goodbye!